This is a video for an issue council report. I've linked the particular issue in the video information. If you're watching this and don't know what issue council is, it's a place Star Citizen enjoyers can help the developers by reporting issues. Occasionally, when the 400i is called to a pad, everything seems fine, but when thrust is given to achieve liftoff, the ship begins to jitter out of control. This has happened to me in several locations, and while I have had this happen in the past with ships like the Corsair, it's typically been because of a bed remaining physically in the same space. With the 400i, I have checked the hangar where this occurred, and after the ship was gone, no bed. Thanks.